Sana malaman mo sarili mo na sana'y na napuro ka ingi. Alam mo naman siguro sa
the beat, man.
Yo, what's up guys? It's Aldrin here. Today, magre-react po tayo sa Batugan by Flow G. So, this is my first time reacting to Flow G. So, I've never actually listened to his music before. I know he's kind of famous in the Philippines, but I did not actually listen to him before because before I was not a fan of hip-hop. So, I'm just kind of grasping on the hip-hop genre right now. And yeah, so this was released on this January 2020. So, this is a Brenna Mano for the new year. So yeah, I'm just going to be reacting to this one. So, tatry ko pong magtagalog ng magtagalog sa video na to para i-analyze yung video na to. Pero, tatry lang po natin kasi sanay po akong magsalita sa English. Let's just start this one. He's like a superhero.
Ganong katamad, sabay-abasa pa magaling, magabang na malalaglag. At nagtataka ka pa kapag sabay sa mawala ka na nakakapkap.
Magkakatunog yung rhymes, no? So, ang gaganda ng multi dun. Grabe. So, yeah, that was my first glance on it. So, the beat was very good and there's like a brass on the beat. So, that was very interesting for a chop-like beat.
At nagtataka ka pa kapag sabay sa mawala ka na nakakapkap. Clap, clap, clap. Ang hilig mo sa teka muna. Kaya imbis sa lapian nakuha mo muta. Punto ko sana makuha. Na baka sa kakahiga mo ay diyan ka makuba. Anong isip mo sa lupa? Magpatigas ng batuta. Paramihin ang populasyon. Ganyan ba talaga pag walang ambisyong mataas di nalulula?
Gandang bar nun. Kung wala kang mataas na ambisyon, hindi ka nalulula. So, yung mensahe ng kantang to para sa mga batugan, no, sa mga tamad na tumatanda na lang na walang ginagawa o walang trabaho, palamunin na lang ng asawa or palamunin na lang ng magulang or asawa kung sino man yung mga matatamaan sa kantang to. Grabe din. So napansin ko sa mga multi ni Flow G, nag-ano siya, no? Parang ang ganda ng mga multi niya. So, first time ko lang siyang marinig na yung papakinggan ko talaga yung kanta niya. First time ko lang siya marinig na ano, ganito pala yung mga rhyming niya. I was really impressed about him.
Patupa, napapastol, ikaw puro ang asto.
Wait, ano sinabi niya?
Buti patupa, napapastol, ikaw puro ang asto. Sa labas ng door.
I love the beat on this one.
Kaya madalas magmol. Akala mo
lang dito naglalabas kaya madalas magmol. Ganda ng multi niya. Pati dun sa buti patupa na papastol, ikaw puro angas tol. Ganda ng tunog. Tapos ang ganda rin ng context ng metaphor.
Iba-ibang palabas. Kaya madalas magmol. Akala mo lang nakahabol ka na pero di ka pa nakakaskor.
I love the brass of the beat, the brass effect. That was very, the brass instruments. It was very good.
Pwede na lahat ng gusto idaan sa hilingan. Pag may nahiligan, di madali, di madalian. Ba't di pagigiyan, sige, magpursige kasi di pa huli. Pero sa'yo yan nakadepende, di yun nakabasik ka sa swerte. Di laging pa pwede na yung pwede lang kung pwede nga. Isipin na walang bagay na hindi pwede. Siyempre, di araw-araw.
So ginamit niya yung one word scheme doon, no, yung salitang pwede inulit-ulit niya.
25 na Disyembre, darating ang peste. Yan ang dapat mong pagandaan, kasi buti pa yung leche. Plano, may plano kahit leche. Akala ko ayaw mo ng dilata, pero lagi ka nakahilata. Kala ko ayaw mo tumunganga, pero inuuna mo bunganga. Kala ko gusto mo ng biyaya, pero lagi ka nakatihaya.
So mga yung mga context ng ano dito no, ng mga lyrics na no. Kala mo gusto mo na ganto pero lagi kang ganto. Kala mo gusto kang XXXYX pero puro ganto XXYX. So that was very good, very interesting on how he explains how someone would dream of become bigger or become better in the future, but in the current time is not, they're not actually doing anything to improve themselves or to just step up on their means, or yeah, it was just very interesting how most of the poor section or the poor section of the Filipinos are actually like this. Like I'm not generalizing all of it, but on the most squatter parts of the area, how he's comparing it to this bus that is speeding to the actual what's happening on the poor section of the country. So that was very interesting. Sorry. Also, I love his flow. Grabe rin talaga yung flow niya, no? Logic. Kaya nga siya flow G siguro, no? Kasi grabe yung flow niya. Tapos yung multi rin. So, very interesting din yung mga multi. So, hindi ko inaasahang imumulti niya yung delata sa hilata, no? Grabe rin. At let's continue.
Kala ko gusto mo ng biyaya, pero lagi ka nakatihaya. Sarili mo din ang dinadaya, kasi sa katamaran mo siya niyaya. Kasi di ka pumapayag. Ikaw din naman na mahihirapan.
The beat really goes hard in this one.
Sama sa sayang. Hoy Batugan, di ka pa mayaman, wala ka bang matabang wallet. Bakit di ka makabangon, baka bakal na mukha mo, tapos unan mo naman magme. Mahiga-higa lang sa higa, ang kala mo biyaya sa iyo, ang kusang lalapit. Iba ka hanip, di nagpapanik. Sanay ka bang walang budget, o sadyang wala ka lang target.
Grabe, message nung kanta, grabe. Sanay ka bang walang budget o wala ka lang talagang target? So yung target, it means a goal on this one, I think, because it was all the context that ties up together on the verse. So it was very interesting, and really that verse right there, it really sounded so similar together because of the multisyllabic rhyming. So that's just, I want to point it out because that's what I'm loving on this video, on this song. So yeah, let's just continue on this one.
Iba namang mga tamad, eh, meron din kakaibang mindset. Kaso lang hindi natin alam kung utak ba talaga nila ang ginagamit o gumagamit. Pag walang wala at pagkakailangan, eh, sa pataling kumakapit. Pag walang arip, sige ang dali. Sige, ituloy mo pa pare hanggat hindi ka pa sumasabit. Sana malabanan mo sarili mo na sanay na puro kaingi. Alam mo naman siguro
sa sarili
mo na nakakabilib. Tapos siya pa yung galit sa'yo sa pilitan. Yun naman ang di ko maintindihan. Tipong imposible, hindi mo din kainisan. Kahit pa ulit-ulit mo pasigihan, mali ka na kahit na isang beses mo lang hindihan. Sa mga naririnig mo, sana nakatuto ka para matuto ka ng sira ulo ka. Ang sakit mo nasa ulo, kasi baka yung sakit mo nga ay nasa ulo na.
Ooh.
Kung di ka kumilos ay hindi ka tuto ka. Kapag hindi ka
mga message ng ano verse niya.
Na naman, o di kaya bibig naman ay bubula. Kasi hindi to laban ng patigasan ng mukha. Kaya matuto mahiya.
So that was the song, I think. So I think this is just some bloopers or something, like the end roll. And yeah, that was very interesting. I really love this one, especially the message of the song. This is definitely going to my OPM playlist. And yeah, that was very good. So this is the first time that I actually listened to Flo G, like actually analyzed this song. Of course, I've heard Flo G before, but I've heard him like from social media, like some clips of his songs, but I've never actually listened to him, like analyzing and actually listening to it. So this is actually the first time that I've actually appreciated his verses and his lyrics. So yeah, I really love his multis and I really love his flow, especially the beat on this one. So shout out to the producer on this one. It was very spot on because I'm actually starting to produce myself, and I kinda know how the beat works or the how the frequencies works, and it was just very good, and also the choices of the instruments. But overall, I really love the message of this song. This is talking about those slackers, doon sa mga tatamad-tamad na mga puro lang pangarap pero hindi naman nila ginagawa yung mga dapat nilang gawin para makarating dun sa kanilang pangarap. And especially the flow on this one, very exceptional. So yeah, that's all about it on this video. So let me know guys in the comment section below if you want me to react to more of his songs or more of Logis content. And yeah, so if you want me to react to other artists, or if you want to suggest some artists that you want me to react to or to analyze to, so just let me know in the comments below. And also if you want me to react to other videos as well, other type of content, so let me just know in the comment section below. And all of the original links will be in the description. All of the playlist will be on the cards above. And yeah, that's all about it. Make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, see ya.